Hi everyone, it's Jilly here from funcrafts2doathome.com. Are you an iPhone user and have you upgraded to System 11 and been confused because the images that you take with the camera phone are no longer JPEGs, and when you try to open them in Photoshop on your Mac, they won't open because they are .HEIC files? If you want to learn how to change .HEIC files into JPEGs without downloading any conversion software, stick with me because that's what this video is going to show you how to do. You will notice that your iPhone pictures now come up on your Mac as .HEIC instead of .JPEG. Now, if you use Photoshop and you try to open these in Photoshop, you will see that the image is grayed out and it doesn't give you the opportunity to open the file. And that's because Photoshop can't read .HEIC files. But there's a very easy workaround for this. So I'm going to the file that I want to open and I'm going to right click on there, and then I'm going to go to open with. And when I do that, it will bring up the list of programs that could open the .HEIC file. So preview is the default. There you can see Flume there, which is the program that I use in order to use Instagram on my Mac. And this will open .HEIC files, but that's not what I want to do today. I want to open it in Photoshop. So I am going to right click and open in preview, and this brings the image up. I'm going to go to file and then come all the way down to export, and then you will see here a list of, there's a drop down menu with all the file formats that you could choose, and there you see JPEG and TIFF, PNG. So choose the one you want. I've chosen JPEG. I'm renaming the file, ready to save to my hard drive. And then you need to come down to the quality slider here and make sure it's on best, and then hit save. And that's all there is to it. And here you can see your file saved as a JPEG. Well, thank you for watching. I hope that helps. These are the kind of videos I normally do. This is the pendant I made in my last video. If you're into crafts, please consider subscribing, hit the bell icon so you get regular updates of all my new videos. Thank you for watching and hope to see you in my next video. Bye!